I can't hear you lot. Can you hear me?
Yes!
Okay. Josh and Ben are going to cut the ribbon to just open this so it's their event today. We've got somebody else, though, Josh, that wants to come in before you cut this ribbon. You better come up here. We'll come up on this stage. We'll come up here, Josh. Come up here, Ben. Come on, mate. It's just one other person that's not here yet. If all you boys and girls are quiet, very, very quiet, you might hear something. Who do you think it is?
Who is it, Josh?
Who is it?
Santa.
Santa. Oh, okay, hello, Santa. Are you coming up here so I cut this ribbon so they can get a photograph here? Okay, now I know Sadie just wants to say a few words as well. Come on, Sadie. Come on, at the front, Sadie, next to Santa.
Amy.
Sorry, Sadie. Sorry, Amy. Santa's telling me off here. Okay, everyone's saying it, Amy. I see.
You want me to say it? We just want to say that we're really grateful for everybody coming today. This little man that we're fundraising for. He's doing really well, aren't you, little man? Yes, yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
Say thank you for opening
my appeal. Thanks very much. Okay then, are you ready then, Ben and Josh? Ready? Go on then. 1, 2, 3. Is it cutting through? Keep going, mate. That's it. Keep going. Pull the ribbon tight. We'll go through easier. Good lad. Are you sure these scissors work, Santa?
I used the wallpaper in that, sorry.
Josh has got the scissors.
Here, please, Josh, with the good scissors.
Good lads. Okay then. So thanks for all for coming and supporting this today. Hopefully lots of others will come down as well. Amy works really hard for raising money for Ben's treatment and one thing and another. Are you right there, Ben?
Yeah.
Okay, so thanks all for coming. We've got Santa's going to be through there. Entertainment's going to be going on here at different times throughout the day. We've got characters who will be coming out as well. We've got Minnie Mickey Mouse. I think we've got a Minion as well. And what else is it?
Super Mario.
Mario might be here.
Olaf and Elsa.
Olaf and Elsa. So we've got quite a few different people coming out here today. All your different characters. We've got Richard there. Richard's a magician. He's going to be doing some magic for everybody. We've got Charlie Clown coming later. He'll be driving around in his little car somewhere later on and perhaps doing some magic as well. So there's lots going on. Have a look around the stalls and everything. Someone's taking my photograph. Oh, Mrs. Claus. Mrs. Claus, we're doing a video, Mrs. Claus. Okay then. Okay, so if you will all look like carry on having a look around. I don't know, Richard, do you want to carry on now and do some magic with them? Show it off for a bit later. Yeah, okay then, a little bit later. Yeah, okay then. So if you carry on looking around, we'll just get sorted out with other things. Actually, Charlie Clown will be here in a few minutes, and we'll carry on from there. Oops, I think we turned off. You can all see Auntie Girl's sister. Auntie Girl's going to be doing some party games with you as well. And play music, I think. And so, never ask a clown for anything.